Oh, you crack me up. Don't want to fight, she says. Who are you? And what did you do to the girl who was having such a blast beating the pulp out of people?
I didn't. I don't.
Huh? That's that girl.
Listen, you're a vicious beast, with vicious power meant for mayhem and destruction. Now tell me, how is a person like that going to decide she doesn't want to fight?
You better straighten up, Missy, or I'll have to teach you a lesson.
Please don't.
It seems like they're arguing with each other. Yeah, I think I'd better keep out of it.
All right. So much for Mr. Nice, Kefka.
Sorry, Dave. I only hurt you because you make me.
Hey, leave her alone!
Who? What? When? Where? Why? Can't you see when someone's busy? Run along and play now!
I'll say it again, just in case you didn't hear me the first time. Leave that girl alone.
Right. In that case, play dead.
You're about to learn why oppose rhymes with dispose.
Always happy to take out the trash.
Don't mess with me.
Bring it down.
Inconceivable.
You should have run when you had the chance.
And here I thought you were just another prepubescent pretty boy.
Incredible! That's the most fun I've had in minutes!
Huh?
Hey, snap out of it! We gotta go! We'll finish this next time. For now, I'm just gonna take the girl. I'll catch you later.
Yeah, it's been a pleasure. Wait, you're what?
Well, fine. You just go on and take her with you then. After all, she always comes running straight back into my arms anyway. What do I care?
Go on, scram! Cheeky brat, that one. Thinks he can just waltz in and card off anybody he pleases. Who does he think he is? Never even got a chance to say I wasn't sorry.
Huh! won't laugh if you run. Keep trying. You should have run when you had the chance. Can you keep up? Keep trying! You should have run when you had the chance. You should have run when you had the chance. You should have run when you had the chance. rain down!
Inconceivable.
You should have run when you had the chance. Oh, this should be far enough away they won't find us. Oh, hey, I'm Vaughn, and you are? Okay.
You're one of Cosmos's warriors.
Yeah, I am.
Then please, kill me.
Huh?
I don't want to fight anymore. I don't want to hurt people or destroy things anymore. So please!
Couldn't you just stop fighting and not use your powers? I mean, that's gotta be better than the alternative.
What do you mean? You're my enemy, aren't you?
People are people, aren't they? It doesn't matter what side you're on.
Oh.
Back there, it looked like you were in trouble. So I did what I thought was right and got you out. I mean, I knew you were on the other side, but what difference does that make, you know?
You don't care?
Nah, not really. It doesn't change anything, does it? What does you being in trouble have to do with Chaos or Cosmos?
Well, I mean, we're both soldiers, and we were summoned here to fight.
Okay, sure. We were summoned here to fight. But that doesn't mean I'm just gonna throw away what I believe in. I decided to help you because that's what I wanted to do. And I have no intention of hurting you. That's not me. Listen, don't think about things so hard, alright? You don't want to end up just doing whatever people tell you to, do you? When you had the chance. around when you had the chance.
You're different from me. You're strong.
You can make your own decisions. You already have. You don't want to fight.
My own decisions.
This battle's gonna be over before you know it. And I can already tell you Cosmos is gonna be the winner. Once chaos is out of the picture, things ought to settle down a little bit. Then we'll all be able to go home, right? Go somewhere safe and hide out until all this is over. Somewhere where you won't have to fight.
What?
I'll come and find you before we go to fight chaos. Then you can come back to see Cosmos with the rest of us.
To see Cosmos?
Yeah. If you become one of her warriors, you should be able to go back to wherever you came from too.
Oh.
Anyway, I better get going. I've still got some fighting left to do. Find somewhere to lay low. I'll be back for you.
Vaan.
Yeah? What is it?
My name's Tara.
Tara. Nice to meet you, Tara.